Okay, so my name is Gabrielle Bike. I'm 17 years old and I'm from the US, from Washington, D.C. And I'm a student. I go to a German school in the US. It's called the German School Washington, D.C. And it's a bilingual program. So as part of the school program, we have an oral examination in Spanish. And I heard that in Colombia they speak very clear Spanish, especially for people who've only had 2.5 years. It's really useful to go there because if I went to Spain, they speak with an accent, I would probably understand a lot less. And so this really gave me the opportunity to learn Spanish efficiently in 2 weeks. Oh, siempre. Cool, which is probably like the most common cool world in Bogota. I love the fruit guayaba. I really like the Candelaria. Because I think that like they have really cool shops and yeah, it's a great place for tourists, I'd say. I think of dancing. Salsa. Well, first thing, the people here are really, really nice and really welcoming. I live with a host family because I'm 17. I mean, I'm traveling alone and it's kind of scary. And they're also welcoming and they want you to learn Spanish. They want you to be part of their family. It's just a great experience to have. Viva Lengua is really cool because after school we always have activities. Every day there's salsa and especially like when you're alone and you don't really have the motivation to do things by yourself because, I don't know, it's a little bit scary, it's a city you don't know. It's really nice to have a group and have school organized stuff for you. And also the teachers are really relaxed and it's not like school, it's more like, it's a conversation, it's a give and take.